we have to stop following. We have to stop copying. We need to relate to ourselves as the true essence. And that is what these mantras are doing. They're activating that essence. And it builds that resonance in you that assists you in understanding who and what you are and why you are here in incarnation.